Target is recalling these USB charging cables because they could pose a shock or fire risk, according to the U.S. Consumer Product Safety Commission. The recall includes 90,000 of the Heyday 3-foot lightning USB charging cables. There have been 14 reports of cable smoking, sparking, or igniting. If you have one, stop using it immediately and return it to Target for a full refund. Matt Yurus, WJZ.